everyone, welcome back to Rail Brothers Productions, and in today's video we'll be looking at Edgington Railroad Crossing in Franklin Park, Illinois. Something to know about this railroad crossing, it is the last railroad crossing in Franklin Park to still have a mechanical bell, and also is one of the few crossings that also has one side with a cantilever and one side a short gate. It's a three-lane road, and this crossing has received few changes throughout the years, such as the upgrading to LED lights around 2017, also the South Signal's mechanical bell being replaced from a Safetran to a WC Hayes in 2016 after the Safetran had a lot of problems. But now the crossing seems to be facing those problems again, this time with both sides, as both of the WC Hayes bells seem to be failing. With one side almost completely dead, on random occasions springs back to life, and the other side barely even sounding at times. So, without further ado, let's go through the history of this crossing and look at the videos and what changes has happened from 2013 to 2021.